got some bad news. Apparently YouTube has blocked me from live streaming. I don't know why. That's something to check out. So I might not be able to live stream for a while. I might have to make another account to live stream. But yeah, that was going on.